making her way to the ring. From Boston, Massachusetts, Santa Blake.
With a wild strike. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh man, paintbrushed. Oh, what an elbow. Hey, Michael, does that remind you of your last date? Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. Oh, the princess, just one step ahead. And there's a stiff clothesline. Well, look at this move, Cole. Watch Icon. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Narrowly avoids the attack there. What an impact from that kick. Great reversal by Icon. Nice reversal there. And the princess counters it.
Again, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Well, I think that's about to be put to the test here. Oh, and did you hear the impact? Oh, that was brutal. It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Remember, this is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock. This action has gotten completely out of control. Oh, back to the head, back to the temple. Reversal.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything goes contest.
The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable.
Icon's not short on bravado. What a nasty elbow. What a reversal. And there's the elbow. How much more? It's incoming. Whoa, whoa.
Cover here.
Two. Into the corner. No. Early kick out.
Icon controlling the head.
Oh, that knee was right on target. Big impact into the guardrail. Well, look at this move, Cole.
What do we got here?
How much more extreme will this match become? Are you kidding me? Look,
here's a cover.
Two, three.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
But I don't know how much trust there is in the ring.